knees gave way beneath me and I sank to the hospital floor. He died on impact, the doctor was saying. There was no pain. I was only half aware of hands on my shoulders, of the fact that I'd begun to scream. He'd left all